The travel logistics to go to Machu Picchu are quite complex and expensive. On my way there, I took a bus to Ollantoyambo, then a $150 train ticket to Aguascalientes. I spent the night there and I hiked up to Machu Picchu. That takes about 90 minutes, you don't want to spend $30 on a bus. For my return to Cusco, I took a cheaper alternative, walking from Aguascalientes, hydroelectric train stop, 13 kilometers, about 4 hours, and hop on a colectivo minibar to Cusco, 6-7 hours drive. Machu Picchu stands 2,400 meters above the sea level, in the middle of a tropical mountain forest, in an extraordinary beautiful setting. It was probably the most urban creation of the Inca Empire. At its height, its giant walls, terraces, ramps seems like they have been cut naturally in a continuous rock escarpment. The approximately 200 structures making up this stunning religious, ceremonial, astronomical, and agricultural center are set on a steep ridge crisscrossed by stone terraces. Following a rigorous plan, the city is divided into a lower and upper part, separating the farming from residential areas, with a large square between the two. Machu Picchu was built in the classical Inca style with polished dry stone walls. Its three primary structures are the Intihuatana, the Temple of the Sun, and the Rune of the Three Windows. Sophisticated channeling system provides irrigation for the fields. Most of the buildings have been reconstructed in order to give tourists a better idea of how they used to be. Across the central plaza and at the far end of Machu Picchu is the sacred rock, which resembles the silhouette of a group of important mountain peaks. The former houses found in Machu Picchu have their tops shaped like the mountains behind them. By using the shapes of distant mountain peaks, the carved rocks and houses were believed to embody the same powerful beings marrying Machu Picchu to the Apus. After an exhausting and tiring full day at Machu Picchu, there is no better way than enjoy the hot springs with Machu Picchu in the background. Rainbow Mountain hike is a day-long stagger at over 14,000 feet and 5 miles round trip. Tracing a dirt path between looming peaks of green and stunning red rock. It's a gorgeous route passing local villages built from stone and glittering mountain streams, but the altitude is punishing enough to turn even the fit young athlete into a panting mess. Don't even think about trying the trek until you have spent a few days getting used to the elevation of Cusco region. Rainbow Mountain is a colorful multi-site in the Andes of Peru. In short, the colors you see were formed by sedimentary minerals layers in a mountain that have been exposed by erosion. The Rainbow Mountain Trailhead is located 3 hours drive from Cusco. Many visitors abandon the hike because they can't cope with the high altitude. Constantly changing weather conditions combined with the altitude can be a challenge even for experienced hikers. That's the reason why the locals offer horses to those who are struggling.